NCAA championships. Truly an amazing feat.
And truly an amazing couple.
Amazing is in like it defies logic. Sort of like any date you've ever been on.
And their opponents. First, from Kobe, Japan, weighing 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa.
Emotional as of late.
Well, understandably so. Tamina's a tough kid.
And his tag team partner from the Pacific Islands, Tamina.
Well, Tamina has been passionate not so much about Tozawa as her pursuit of the 24/7 title.
Tamina's got her priorities straight, is what you meant to say.
Tamina.
What is it?
Last week, when we had the moment.
Yeah, I felt it too.
You did?
Listen, I want what you want.
You do?
Of course I do. I want the 24/7 championship. Don't you want that for me?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Then make it happen, okay?
You know, that was very productive for the romance growth of Tamina and Tozawa. You gotta have communication. That's the foundation of a successful relationship.
Oh, whoa!
Let's go!
Are we really gonna see a game of chicken on Monday Night Raw?
Tozawa needs to get a deeper squat on that to lift up Tamina.
What are you implying?
Or this. There we go.
Whoa! Easily done by Tamina.
Yeah, this is all legal in a tornado tag team match. All four competitors in the ring at the same time.
Oh, nice move by Tamina.
Matched by Dana Brooke.
Like human Jenga right now. Little teamwork there, sending Tozawa right in to Tamina. Oh!
Handspring elbow delivered by Dana.
No.
Oh, my. Poor Tozawa.
Not the love he was expecting.
Oh,
big time running knee by Dana Brooke as we look back at the athleticism of the 24/7 champion. Wait, Reginald's got a
ball.
And that's it! Reggie defends the 24/7 title. Reggie's not the champion, Dana Brooke is.
And Reggie!
Looks like
Dana Brooke's not gonna lose it.
Looks like Reggie's gotta get back behind the counter and insert shamrock shakes. That time of year, right?
Your jealousy is so apparent.
Talk about his outfit, Saxton, you fool.
Exactly. You wish he had his style. Can someone check on Tozawa?
Yeah. Let's be honest. Let's talk about this. Poor Tozawa was an unfortunate victim of some happenstance and, let's say, not necessarily great head placement.
Tozawa can't even walk.
Fortunately.
Oh, how sweet.
This isn't going to help.
Look, find you a woman who will pick you up when you can't walk.
All right, well, earlier tonight, I have never heard a crowd's heart break all at once like I did.